Here I am painting a calaca, also known as a Day of the Dead mask. And in this particular case, it's my own personal style of la calaca, carved out of wood, in this case, basswood. And I'm painting this calaca kind of in a semi-traditional style with my own little flair. And this time I've added the mariposa, also called the papalotl, in Nahuatl language, that is a symbol of many things. And one thing in particular right now is migration. And what a wonderful symbol to express the whole idea of transformation as well as migration. The calaca, or the painted skull, is the most iconic image of Mexican art, going all the way back to the Olmecs, 3,000 years ago. So we use the calaca extensively for Dia los Muertos to represent and to acknowledge our ancestors and the philosophy of life and death that we inherited from them. And so as artists, we perpetuate and disseminate these images through our artwork, and with them, the knowledge and the information, be it literal or metaphorical. We share it nonetheless with our community, and in doing so, we enrich the cultural life of our community and celebrate such things as the ancient symbols and the language as well. So in our celebration of Dia de los Muertos, we use the calaca extensively as a mask. And so we decided that we wanted to change our name from Dia de los Muertos to something more decolonized, and we chose the term Miquixli, because the calaca in the Nahuatl language is Miquixli, and doesn't represent death, but represents transition from this life to the next. It also represents letting go of the ego and letting go of the flesh. When we do so, we're free. We're free from the burdens of the flesh and the bones, and we're free from the absurdities imposed upon us by our egos. So those many beautiful philosophical ideas that are expressed when using the mariposa, the papalotl, and in this case, decorating the calaca or the miquixli with that sacred symbol that nowadays has a whole new set of meanings for not only people who migrate, but also people who are in transition, in transformation, in whatever form. So this calaca, this year, I'm dedicating to the papalotl, the mariposa, and the monarch butterfly.